Metabolic integration and organ specialization. The heart. In contrast to the intermittent work of skeletal muscle, the activity of heart muscle is constant and rhythmic. The range of activity in heart is also much less than that in muscle. Consequently, the heart functions as a completely aerobic organ and as such is very rich in mitochondria. Roughly half the cytoplasmic volume of heart muscle cells is occupied by mitochondria. Under normal working conditions, the heart prefers fatty acids as fuel, oxidizing acetyl-CoA units via the citric acid cycle and producing ATP for contraction via oxidative phosphorylation. Heart tissue has minimal energy reserves. A small amount of phosphocreatine and limited quantities of glycogen. As a result, the heart must be continually nourished with oxygen and free fatty acids, glucose, or ketone bodies as fuel. And that's metabolic integration and organ specialization, the heart. Have a great day.